And welcome back, guys. We're going to continue playing some more Supreme Command 2. Make sure you hit that like button, make sure you subscribe button. Let's get some gameplay done.
It'll take more than Cybrans and the UEF to stop us when we get hold of Shiva.
Thank you. Unit cap reached. Unit cap reached.
ahead of you and your people but ashes. There are more of us.
There's no more of you.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
The gate is safe for now. Dominic, you must remain here with Thalia to defend it from any other guardians.
I have a score to settle with Gage.
You must stay here with Dominic. I can assure you that I will show him no mercy. As for both of your legal issues, my father has been in contact with the UEF and Illuminate governments.
Ooh, see, that's not so good. I have a family I'd like to see again, sometime this decade.
The UEF is aware that Rogers overstepped his authority, so you're looking at an honorable discharge. Thalia's situation is more complicated.
I've accepted my fate. I just want to see my brother one more time.
Very well, my friends. I wish you continued luck. I'm ready to return to Seraphim 7.
I am quite interested to see what Commander Gage has done at the place.
Operation completed.
Anyways, guys, that's the end of that video. Make sure you hit the like button. Make sure you subscribe.